Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Shantae, Half Genie Hero, where last time we left off after doing a lot of kind of mini quests to progress the main quest line. And so now we're at the level that we need to get through. So anyway, so let's read this. What's going on here? Location got from the mayor. That's right, everybody forgot. Oh.
You again.
There's the substitute genie that the mayor hired.
How sad.
How rude. Very rude. Man, there's... Yeah, I think she is one of the main bad guys. Like, what's going on in the world in general that's causing the problems. So... No, stop it. Nope. Ow. Okay, that's what you do. I know now. I need to be below you. There we go. Wow, got the bird even. Ow. And nope. Okay. Wow, this is actually kind of tough because these birds keep on bringing them over here. I do have those oranges, so if I do get into trouble, I can fix it. How am I supposed to get you? Yeah, fine. Forget you. Oh. Oh, it's like... Oh, okay. I get it. And that's why I didn't see any of the crab sections in the other levels. Ah. That makes a lot of sense, actually. I got a sunken soul. Hmm. That's interesting. Okay, so I do need to find some powers for the crab form. But money. First and foremost, oh gosh. Okay. That's right. She floats in her normal form. Ow. Stop it. Woo. Okay, you need to be taken care of then. Ooh, okay. The monkey should be able to make that jump. Hello. Ow, okay. Yeah, simple. Just hit him. Man, trying to speed run this would be really difficult. And that's what the power is to do something against this, those kind of rocks. Okay. What's over here? Not much to what it seems. Oh, it's a jumping. I should have seen that, but okay. Ooh, hello. Whoa, okay. And I sink so slow, it's kind of irritating. But I guess it's the point to be able to make all these jumps. Anyways, up, up, and away. Okay. So I can't go that way? Nope. Okay. And the fall is so slow. Okay. Okay. Oh, occasional sandstorms. Okay. And I have to be behind something to be able to protect myself. Ow. Man, that is actually very powerful too. Okay, let's over here, over here. Yeah, come on, let me through. Actually, that being said, let's have one of those oranges. Yes. That noise of her eating. High in protein, replenishes a good amount of health. Ah, okay. It looks like the crab can go down right there, but... Ah! Yeah, I wanted that. Oops. Oh, I could have actually jumped up there. Just from that. Let's see if the crab can do anything right here. I could shell! Oh, very nice. Of course, I have to have the monkey right here. Now, here's the hard part, is that... That if you miss it, you can get blown back into that guy. Yeah, like this. Ow. I saw that coming. thankfully, the game was nice enough to heal me. Ow. Even the smallest jump will blow away. Ooh, let's, can we crush this guy? Boop, boop. Yep. Hey, I got an achievement for it, too. That's funny. Oh, no, 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 no. Whoa. Dang, that's like some brutal wind. No! Ha, it may be quicksand, but it was not quick enough. Jump, jump. Oh, dang it. There we go. Jump over. Thank you. Then we're gonna have to... Oh, you can actually destroy him. Oh, no, you... Oh, yeah, you can, but his body parts can still... Oh, come on. His body parts can still hurt you afterwards. This jazzy music is actually kind of cool. Ow. Gotta get. Okay. Never mind. Okay. So I have to have a form that moves a little faster. Or the crab. Maybe the crab can make it so that, I gotta get over there and change, though. Oh, no. Okay. Okay, transform. So I am a little confused, and it's probably because of that guy. I can't hit him from over here, though. He's being irritating by attacking over there, and then as soon as the sandstorm is done, he comes back. Ah, there's like literally no time to be able to get over there. Yeah, okay, there we go. Got it. Oh, the sandstorm stop magically after I get over here? Okay, let's go in here. Obviously, the boost to the crab. Nope. Okay, so once I get so far... Okay, so this is something, but not something I can do right now. No. Oh. Maybe they don't hurt you. They just bounce around. Okay. I'm glad they don't, because that would be a pain. There we go. I'm glad the sandstorm is over. You shoot, and I will... Oh! My finger slipped, so I couldn't get that third hit before he got mad and shot. These flowers, I swear, there's something about them. Yes, please. Oh, really? It's one of these. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go fast. No, thank you. I will go this way. Was this the correct way? Maybe? Oh gosh. Transform. Nope. Jump. Get off. Yeah, you can do that. Oh gosh, really? Oh, really? Ah, dang it. I missed grabbing onto the chain. Oh well. These levels, I swear though. Yeah, I know. See, like, any like boss fight or cutscene like that, that's like terribly... Oh, everything I've moved is remained move. Well, that's nice. Transform! Well, I'm gonna collect these. Oh, come on, seriously, the monkey. Okay, put myself seriously behind. No, I'm just gonna jump over you. Up, 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 and away. Oh, come on, seriously? I'm having the issues. Transform! Oops. There we go. Go down, go down, go down, and up. And go. Really? Seriously? This monkey form sucks sometimes. So unwieldy. Oh, no. I don't want to go that way. I don't know if I can move that. Oh gosh, and then I gotta go back down. Okay, just jump on the ones that they're not on. Just jump over him. Up to that, up to that. Just around him because... Oh gosh, that's not the way to go. Oh, God. Okay, up, 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 under. Up, up, up. Head away! Oh, wow. Was that actually the exit? I think that was, but there's more above if you can do it. Let's see here. Oh, one of these. Okay. Except, it's not very forgiving in this one. Yeah, like that. Let's go. Actually, I don't have a lot of health thanks to that, so let's use one of those. Let's use another. Jump across. Can we destroy that thing? No. Okay. There we go. Extreme concentration. Oh gosh, I barely made that. Ow. That hurt. Thank you very much. How do I get those? Oh, you go under. Well, that's risky. That's a lot of treasure, though. I'm not that greedy. I'm not quite sure how to do those yet, either. Oh, gosh, dang it. All the way to the beginning. Ow. You know what? Okay. The monkey will serve a much better jumping vessel. Because I could just get across half of this without needing to hit every block. Ow! Okay, so... just like that. Just like that. Okay. Money. Yay. Okay. Over here. Turn around. Get that. Just jump through the arrows. Jump in between the arrows. And thwack, thwack, thwack. Wait for her to shoot. Just before she finishes, and attack. Ah, so I see. Ow. Ow. Okay, that sucks. At least that was a checkpoint. Okay, note to self, I do have to jump once I get over there, so... whether that creature's attacking or not, I have to get across. Ooh, wow. I got big food. Anyhow. Oh, great. Now they have those bird guys carrying bombs. Now, really? Well, nope, not that button. This one. Good amount of health, huh? Ow. Okay, I gotta live. Woo! Okay, but she was just irritating me down there, so I had to get her. And I could not duck in time for that, unfortunately. Ooh, thank you, level. You are so kind to me. Really? If you touch it, it starts to fade. There we go. This is going to be difficult. Let's get the monkey to do some epic jumping. Hello. You missed. You should always attack the monkeys. And more health. Oh. Okay. Need to learn my jumping heights. There we go. Finally. Oh, that was only another checkpoint. Oh dear. I feel like having the monkey is going to help on this part too. Okay, they understand that sometimes you might use the monkey form for that. They made it so long that you shouldn't do that on the first one. Oh, come on! I was right there! I even grabbed it! Okay, the cheatsy doodles is going to be hard to do here. Oh, God. Oh, gosh. That was close. Okay. And then jump across. Okay. Then jump. Ow. Okay. Monkey form much needed. I think I know how to get that, but it would be very dangerous, and I think it's how you would do the others as well. But you monkey form to the side of this and then monkey bullet across, but it's very dangerous either way. Oh gosh. Ah! Thank you for the heart. You're so full of heart. under this so that he doesn't blow me up. Actually, let's go into this form. That way I don't have to also duck. Again, the monkey form because that jump. Oh, really? Push the jump button, I swear. Okay, Oh gosh, this part too was part of that. Okay, let's just, nope. Gosh. I could, maybe. Oh, gosh, that was risky to do. Some risky boots. Jump across, jump across, jump across. Go away. I'm back here. Oh, God. I thought that was a solid one, too, that the next ones were moving. Well, this is kind of the... What happens when you play platformers? You tend to die a lot. Like that every now and then too. I'm gonna try it without, because there's not really much reason to be doing it like that anymore, so. There we go. Not quite as fast, though. Oh, he dropped an egg. Well, I guess it probably wouldn't be a heat. Oh, really? I want to be up here. Okay, never mind. I had to be down here. Ow. Rude. This one's stable. Okay, is that one stable? No, that one is not. Although, if I jump on that one from the monkey, I might be able to jump all the way across from there. Nope, not gonna take that risk, but I can jump to right there. There we go. There we go. Ha! I did it! After many, many times of trying. Yes, please save. Stop right there. Holly Lingerbeam. Oh, that's right. The genie. I wasn't looking at who it was. I was reading. probably her. Yeah. Okay.
What?
That's interesting. Really? Interesting.
Here, boy.
Oh, dear, that big monster. Yeah. That feeds on neurotransmissions. That's interesting. Oh, that's pretty diabolical.
Oh well.
Okay, so let's see how you do this. Okay. So they kind of gave you a hint. By stepping on that, it pops the cannons out. But how do I fire them? Oh. There we go. And fire! Wow, it stops the entire scene. I can't even move at that point. Oh, really? A ping pong section? Ow, okay. Let's eat something real quick. Run around. So, yeah, pretty... Over here, over here, over here. And fire. Oh gosh, this game mode though. Or the mini games. Ow. Oh god, that would have hit me. Or gosh, that would have hit me again. Okay. This is actually kind of a boring boss fight. I really like the Giga Mermaid more in terms of fights. So this is really kind of lame. Oh, it started faster. What? Really? Man, the frames in which you have to actually get that hit are so small. And for those that don't know about the concept of frames in a video game, it's basically the... It's the amount of, like, literal, like, if you slow down a video, it's comprised of a bunch of pictures. Each picture is called a frame. There's a thing called invincibility frames, and I have taken advantage of it in most of these levels and such. But it's basically the amount of pictures that that eyeball is in before that you can hit it, and it's so small once it's going that fast. That's, like some of the names in this game are, a little bit, you could say risky boots with, what they are, but indeed. But for the most part, it looks and plays like a very difficult children's platformer. So, and this is the first time I've played Shantae, so I don't know the actual demographic that it was meant for. But it looks like child, but now I'm not so sure. Not with after her name, but oh, the elephant. Okay, that makes sense. So we come over here and just push, push, push. Oh no, you just smash it to pieces. Okay, well, thank you guys for watching. If you're liking the series, please do leave a like and do subscribe to catch, if you're not already, to catch the next episode as it comes out. If you have any comments, questions, or suggestions about this game or another you'd like to see me play, please leave those in the comment section below, and I will see you guys next time. Thank you for watching, and have a good one. Goodbye.